Welcome to What Crack News, man. Let's get to this, man, because this is crazy. Don't forget to subscribe to the page, and don't forget to support the Cash App. It's Carcino on the Cash App. Big Poppy. Big Poppy, this you see right now from the photo. The first photo is when he was seconds, probably 2 minutes before he was shot. And then the one you see in the hospital bed is like one of the first photos you see of him before he was shot. Now, people are saying that Big Poppy was messing around and sleeping with some mob guy. Not a mob guy, but some drug lord's girlfriend, wife, whatever. And that's why he hired these guys to do the shooting. We'll find out more when this case, develops. So far, Big Poppy's wife said that he had a second operation, which he did happen in Boston, and that he's recovering well. He wants to thank everybody for their support and everything at this time, but they want to get him out of Dominican Republic because, he's a national hero. The president of the United States, he was the ambassador of the city of Boston. So Boston has some of the best hospitals in the world and some of the best doctors in the world. So they want to get him over here and definitely evaluate him and make sure that they save his life. Because yes, he had one surgery, but they want to make sure he had another here and it was needed. That's why sometimes there's particles left behind. And it could do more damage. Now, when he was first shot, people grabbed him and, and took him in on a Rolls Royce, put him in there and drove him to the hospital. And they was trying to make sure he was eligible after surgery, that he was able to be transferred from the Dominican Republic to Boston, where they can transfer him straight to the ICU unit and everything else. And he went to Mass General and yeah, police escort, everything. I tell you, he's like a national hero. You cannot, if anybody thinks that nothing's gonna happen behind this, you're crazy. This is not just some regular guy. Like all of those guys who are involved, their lives are, even the drug lord, they're going to shut down your operation. You better go in hiding now. Shut it down. Because they're not playing any games. Now, it was said that he had removed his gallbladder, parts of his gallbladder, parts of his intestines is gone. And I think part of his colon. So, what they wanted to do was make sure that everything was okay, and I think that's why he had to go have another surgery because particles could have been left, fragments, and if you don't explore and find those things, you could have internal bleeding again, and it caused more problems. So after the second surgery, he's resting well. He walked for the first time, after the surgery. It's just crazy. And the mother of the suspect that shot him said that, he's a fan of Ortiz. David Ortiz is just so dumb. All of this. It's like, for what? Let's say your wife was messing around with this guy. That's between you and your wife. It's time to get another wife. You're a drug kingpin. I'm quite sure you can find another bad looking wife. I'd be like, if she want to go with a big poppy, I'd be like, bet, no, I'm gonna get another one. I'm quite sure he got another chick on the side, probably. You know, it's just like, really? Now you've endangered a lot of people's lives and a lot of people going to jail, a lot of families ruined for nothing. Just stupidity. I'm out.